Welcome to Victoria's Garden. Though many plants grow best in soil with a pH between 6 and 7, there are some notable acid-loving exceptions, including dragon fruit, which perform well even with a lower soil pH. Some research states dragon fruit grow with a soil pH of 5.3 to 6.5. But, according to the latest online training released by the Bureau of Agriculture Philippines, the recommended pH level of dragon fruit is 5.5 to 6.5. I mentioned in my previous video about soil acidity. Small fluctuations in numbers indicate large changes in soil acidity. In our on-hand experience in the farm, different sites have different soil pH, and there are areas where the soil pH is 5.6, although it's the right pH level to grow dragon fruit. Our plant still shows deficiencies, manifesting the common symptoms of plants unable to take up nutrients present in the soil. Highly acidic or alkaline conditions, dryness, and water lagging can all make it difficult for plants to take up soil nutrients. Nutrients deficiency, caused by symptoms such as leaf yellowing or browning, sometimes in distinctive patterns. This may be accompanied by stunted growth or poor flowering or fruiting. Though dragon fruit thrives well in slightly acidic soil and can still suffer from other nutrients deficiencies. If you are certain you applied enough fertilizer and other soil conditioners to your plants, it might be the right time to check your soil pH. I mentioned in my video about soil acidity and most plants flourish as a pH between 6 and 7.5. The reason a pH between 6 and 7.5 is ideal for garden plants is that the phosphorus in the soil is soluble, meaning it's dissolved in water and taken up by plant's roots. If the soil of your dragon fruit plants is below pH 6, they might suffer from phosphorus deficiency with symptoms of slow growth, dull yellow foliage, poor flowering and fruiting. Phosphorus is needed for healthy roots and shoot growth. It helps in root development and plant's maturity. Along with nitrogen and potassium, phosphorus is one of the most important elements for plants' life. Shortages of phosphorus in the soil are rare, but may occur in areas with high rainfall and heavy clay soil. Another thing to consider if your soil is too acidic is poor bacterial growth. If there's no sufficient good bacteria in the soil, your soil will not be fertile enough to support life. So, if your soil is too acidic, you need to correct it. To lower acidity of the soil, the most common way is to raise the pH of soil and add pulverized limestone to the soil. Limestone acts as soil acid neutralizer and consists of either calcium and magnesium carbonate or calcium carbonate. These are called dolomitic limestone and calcitic limestone respectively. The most commonly used liming material is agricultural lime, also called ag lime, or agricultural limestone, garden lime, or liming. It is a soil improver made from pulverized limestone or chalk, the most economical and easy way to source. The main active part is calcium carbonate. Additional chemicals vary depending on the mineral source and may include calcium oxide. As always been said, there is no substitute in proper maintenance and continuous learning in farming. Keep safe, everyone. Happy farming!